So we've got the Atlantico Commercial Centre. That direction is back along towards Caleta de Fust. That old historical building. Some hotels over here. We're going to have a wander in this direction, down towards the Salt Museum. That's the direction we're heading in anyway.
A half hour walk.
It's a half hour walk from where we are currently. You see a McDonald's sign straight up there. We've just had a bit of food in one of the restaurants in the commercial centre behind us, which we've done a video on. I don't think we've uploaded it yet, but we will be. Hey? Decent size fishing, aren't they? What's the crab? Where's he got? Oh, there he is. A chipmunk. Mm-hmm. Here, oh, run. So peaceful, huh? So peaceful. Nice gentle breeze.
cook them.
Is it nice? Lovely, isn't it? It's very calm.
Nice and warm.
Must be one of the calmest beaches I've ever been on the sea. Seems to be like it all the time. It's amazing. So it's got like a load of rocks going out to the sea. Wherever it ends, it certainly stops all the rough seas.
Go on.